Now to fashion, and it seems yesterday's look has never been so contemporary. But 40s and 50s glamour is not just for the A-list, no, as more and more of us get a touch of vintage style. So much so, in one corner of South London, it's become, well, an industry all of its own, as Brenda Manis has been finding out.
Nina Butkovich-Budden has turned a passion into a profession. The Croatian-born hairstylist specialises in glamorous vintage looks, created at her parlour in the back of the Cut & Clipper hair salon in Waterloo.
I started it on myself and then tormented my friends, and then after that I basically found that friends were recommending other friends, and then that was it. All of a sudden, everybody wanted it.
It's Hollywood's glamorous icons of the past, such as Greta Garbo, Jane Mansfield, Rita Hayworth and Marilyn Monroe, that have provided Nina's inspiration. She's been recreating the look for nearly 15 years.
I just think that women don't necessarily want to have wash-and-go hairstyles anymore, that they don't want to look like Kate Moss and just crawl out of bed and put the UGG boots on. They want to look more glamorous, more sexy.
While trends come and go, vintage glamour has retained its popularity in the world of fashion. Christina Aguilera has been seduced by the look for her latest video, but Nina's clients have loved this classic image a lot longer.
I've always been inspired by movie stars from eras gone by, particularly the silent screen stars such as Louise Brooks. And so I always love that vamp, femme fatale kind of look, and I wanted to recreate it.
Since I was four, I was watching movies and I was like, I want my hair like that, I want to look like that, I want to dance like that. So it's been lifelong.
Contemporary fashion designer Kate Starkey couldn't resist a touch of vintage inspiration for her couture range.
Well, when I was looking at designing my bespoke shirts, it was definitely the feminine form that totally inspired me. The 1940s is so sexy, and that's why people love it.
Nina's now running intensive courses on how to recreate the vintage look, but it's popular. She's booked up until October. Brenda Manis, BBC London News.